Good evening. I'm Bryce Alexander. I'm a senior and I play the clarinet for our high school band. Our first piece tonight was composed by John Philip Sousa, and it was composed in 1890, and it was to honor the cadet drill team at Washington High School in Washington, D.C. The cadet team actually asked Sousa if he could compose this piece, which he obliged by writing the piece we're going to play very shortly. It's a very well-known march, and it is loved by ensembles and marching bands alike. So I'm glad to introduce to you our first piece of the night, the High School Cadets.
Thank you. Before Bryson announces our last piece, I would just like to thank all of you for coming. On behalf of Mr. Brand and myself and the students, we're just glad you're here. So, we love playing for an audience, and we just thank you for being here this evening, and we hope you've had a good time. And if you haven't noticed, the theme to this evening, kind of because it's, well, the month of March, we're playing a lot of marches. Hoping you all get that. So, anyway, but we've had a great time playing for you. We're going to finish with one more march. So, Bryson, would you come and introduce him?
Sure, every single one of you in this audience can probably sing at least the first little bit of it. It was written by John Philip Sousa in 1896 when he was away from America. He was in Europe, and he felt very homesick, which inspired him to write this piece. It is a military march, and it was first played in Willow Park Grove and during its first appearance. It was played four consecutive times, because the audience went encore, encore. The kid just loved the piece. In 1986 or 87, an act of Congress passed and allowed this to become our national march of the United States. So for our final piece to close out tonight, I present you guys with the Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you. say encore. Let's hear that again, right? I just got a look from Mrs. Baker. So yes, principals can give principals a look. Well, they sure make that look effortless, don't they? Let's get high school band, sixth grade band, and seventh and eighth grade band. These two teach our students day in and out, and they do a phenomenal job doing that. So please give them another round of applause. Just go ahead and bow your heads and pray with me, and then I can dismiss you for the evening. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you so much for these students. Lord, I thank you so much for their gifts that you've equipped them with. And Lord, I thank you so much.